I want to be a rock star because I love to sing, and I feel complete when I sing. My name is Nandini. I'm 15 years old and studying in 10th standard in Sandipani Muni School, and I live in Vrindavan, India. My sister, she had malaria. She was just sleeping on the bed in the hospital, and I was just sitting beside her. I just called my mom that she had malaria. So my mom was so worried. Then I said, no, don't worry. There's just normal malaria. Doctor said that she'll be fine. I just said, Neha, just please wake up. Bus is going. Just wake up. And she was not getting up. Doctor was also like, Neha, please wake up with her name. He called her like 50 times. Then he said, okay, just refer her from another hospital. That driver stopped the car and he just checked that what is happening. Then driver said that she had nothing, that she's not alive. Then I was feeling, no, it can't be happen. It's not true. That then he checked again. Then he said, no, she had nothing. She's just not alive. She's died. I was just saying, no, it can be happen. We all were in shock. There was a trust, there was a belief, there was a faith that, yeah, she'll come back. I waited her for 1 month, for 2 months, for 3 months, but she was not coming. So I said, okay, I'll pray for my sister, that God, wherever she is, just take care of her. You have to face the challenges. Whenever I'm upset, whenever I'm not feeling happy or I'm just not feeling good, then I just smile for 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times. Then I just becomes happy. So this makes me happy. My family means a lot to me. My father means a lot. And my mom, she is just like everything to me. When I'll make proud to my mom, then I'll think that, yeah, today I'm successful. This is my dream, to make my mom proud. In my future, everybody knows that I'll be a rock star. So, I wanna become a lawyer, because they always defend good persons. And in the future, I will become a lawyer. Any woman, any girl, should not be without education. Education is important for the girls, because anything can happen with her family, anything can happen. Then she just alone. If she'll had education, then she can do anything. She can be anything. So it's like 4 years of in Food for Life that I'm studying here. It gave me everything. It gave me each and everything. It gives food. It gives uniform. It gives books. It gives copies. It gives a lot of big things. They all are really important for a student. A most important thing is education. Most precious thing, education. The school is giving to me. If I'll tell anything to my sponsor, then I'll tell to him, thank you very much to give me a chance to have the education, to have this precious thing, which is really important for the girls. So thank you. Thanks a lot that you gave me these kind of important things and you made my life. I just want one thing, that people may remind that Nandini was a real rock star. I just want to say that one line, just one sentence, only that.